Okay, here we go. Now it's going. First the mess that's left behind. As you can see, it's a mess. We've pulled the most of it out. We're framing it up, putting it in a box. But look at that mess. This is what happens when you don't tend your bees.